The tiny West Highland White Terrier is spunky and determined, with its compact little body and bright white fur. It is charming and very energetic and agile. It is widely called the Westie and is very popular. The Westie didn't used to be so popular as in Scotland where it originated. It was regarded as the least valuable, least productive of dogs for peasants and laborers. Such treatment led people to abandon or be cruel to these animals, leading them to the brink of extinction. A colonel from Scotland eventually put a stop to this cruelty and allowed the breed to flourish. Like a typical terrier, it is not shy around people, is very sturdy, energetic, confident, and loves companionship. They love playing and have a tendency to chase after small animals, but it is not due to a hunting instinct. It gets along with other dogs as it does not usually pick fights. It has soft, thick, fluffy white fur with a well-rounded head and a robust frame. They are very easy to train and excel in obedience and appearance competitions. Letting them have regular exercise and playtime is recommended to avoid them developing behavioral problems.